covers the entire grounds. It's also something curious I'll talk about after this in the video. There's a trailer subdivision called State Park Place just over to the west here of the park that also has Indian mounds on it. And there's a land acquisition program going on now in the subdivision. Might be in a separate video. Anyways, the Illinois Parks Department, probably UNESCO, is trying to buy up as many properties as it can in the subdivision and then kick the people out when their leases expire and develop the park further. Okay, so this is State Park Place. So the Parks Department wants to buy up all these lots and expand the park. And as you can see, kind of a lot of people live back in here. So that's the thing, like, what happens to all these people? For some reason, it smells like a big fart back here. But what happens to all these people once once this is turned into parkland? But supposedly, there's a bunch of mounds back in here that these trailers are basically like built on top of. Side note I learned from my trip to Cahokia Mounds. Okay, and here as I close out the video, this is a map of State Park Place. As you can see, it borders Cahokia Mounds State Historic Site. The black areas are lots that have been bought up already by the park. And they are trying to buy out this whole subdivision. So what happens to all the people? Thanks for watching. Bye. And one more thing before I go. Don't forget to check out my picture books of abandoned places. And I got postcards too. They're pretty awesome. Just go to Etsy.com. Lee Paco Industries. Same as my YouTube channel. Okay, bye-bye.